try to get inside, but Leo's jab obviously reached, gave him the advantage.
I think the audience is going to come and be the difficult fighting, right? And it kind of puts you in a good position too, because now you figure if they do it again, you can either face the winner of that, or maybe even a loser. Still a fight.
Exactly. I mean, regardless of the outcome, I wanted Leo to win. Obviously, I gave the edge to Frampton because of the way he fought the first time.
Right.
But now that Leo won, you know, I said that if he won, I wanted the rematch. It puts me in a good position because I want that rematch.
I know
he's a champion. I'm a champion. Let's make it happen.
And considering you guys are both under the same advisor, it'd be something.
Same advisor, same team. It'll be a lot easier to make. So let's hope we get that fight, and it will be a good fight in LA.
Who do you want, Leo or Frampton?
I want Leo, obviously. Now he's a champion, I want Leo. But if Frampton's available and he wants to fight,
of course, you would beat Frampton.
Yeah. I agree. No. I believe you beat Frampton. Leo is very tough.
Yes, he is.
You're going to go 12 or you're going to knock him out?
I'll go 12, whatever, man. As long as it's a good and exciting fight. I also called out Lee Selby. You know, he didn't fight. He's ready.
No.
Ready.
I know you got Lee Selby. I know you'll take care of him.
Yeah, so.
But are you going to take care of Leo or are you going to wait for Brampton?
If Leo's up to it and he wants to fight me, I'm ready, man. I'm ready. We're home.
Best fight is Lee Selby. Do you take him every day of the week?
No, he takes Lee Selby any of the week.
What do you think of Mikey Garcia's performance tonight?
Sorry?
What do you think of Mikey Garcia's performance tonight?
Oh, Mikey Garcia was phenomenal, man. It's like outstanding. There's no words to put the work he put in today. That was just stunning, honestly.
Well, who would you like to see him fight next? You have Linares in the crowd. He's been asking.
I think
for
that's a really good fight, Linares. It plays out for a really good fight because Linares is a really good, talented fighter.
All right, I appreciate your time.
Thank you.